Felt it was a really good moment for us to be able to look at what's been achieved for children, the history of child development, the history of UNICEF's work, but also to reflect on the challenges that still remain, the unfinished business that we have to do. So at this moment in time, it's for us to reimagine what we can do for children.
One thing I like about the works of UNICEF is that your works are so real. You're dealing with real people, real issues. Thank you, the team. You're such a wonderful team.